家好，我是 Stella，
我是温柔。我今天要为你念的是奇迹中文第30章新的开始 Chapter 30 The New Beginning 二自由意志 Two Freedom of Will。
你难道还不了解跟圣灵作对其实就是与自己交战？ Do you not understand that to oppose the Holy Spirit is to fight yourself?他告诉你的原本就是你所愿之事，他只是带你发言而已。He tells you, but your will, he speaks for you. 他的神性也是你的神性。In his divinity is but your own. 他所知道的也是你原本就知道的。正因他为你妥善保存这一切，你才能够因着他而完成自己的大愿。 And all he knows is but your knowledge, saved for you that you may do your will through him. 上主愿你完成你的大愿。 God asks you do your will. 他还会与你同心协力。 He joins with you. 他无意独自建造自己的天国。 He did not sit.His kingdom up alone. 天堂所代表的其实就是你这大愿，天堂里的一切都是为你而造的。He did not set his kingdom up alone. 天堂所代表的其实就是你这大愿，天堂里的一切都是为你而造的。And heaven itself, but...represent your will where everything created is for you. 每一个生命的火花都是经你欣然同意而造出来的，而且完全如你所愿。 No spark of life but was created with your glad consent as you would have it be. 上主的每一个圣念也是经你的祝福而生出的。And not one thought that God has ever had but waited for your blessing to be born. 上主不是你的敌人， God is no enemy to you. 他对你只有一个请求，就是听到你称他为朋友。 He asks no more than that. He hears you call him friend. 完成你的大愿是多么美妙的事。How wonderful it is to do your will. 那才是真正的自由。For that is freedom. 此外没有自由可言。There is nothing else that ever should be called by freedom's name. 除非你能实现自己的意愿，否则你不是自由的。Unless you do your will, you are not free. 上主岂会让自己的圣子无法拥有他决心想要之物。 And would God leave his son without what he has chosen for himself? 上主赐给你完美的答复，确保你的自由意志不被抹杀。 God but ensured that you would never lose your will when he gave you his perfect answer. 现在好好聆听他的答复吧，你就会忆起他的圣爱，且全然明白自己的心愿。 Hear it now, that you may be reminded of his love and learn your will. 上主绝不热见自己的圣子受困于他并不想要之物。 God would not have his son made prisoner to what he does not want. 他会与你同心协力争取你的自由。He joins with you in willing you be free. 违背他的旨意等于决心与自己作对，决心让自己受困下去。 And to oppose him is to make a choice against yourself and choose that you be found. 请再好好想断自己的敌人，也就是你选择怨恨而不愿去爱的那个人。Look once again upon your enemy, the one you choose to hate instead of love. 恨就是这样进入世界的，恐惧也借此巩固了他在人间的势力。
For thus was hatred
born into the world, and thus the rule of fear established there. 现在好好聆听呢，代表上主，也代表你说话的圣灵，他提醒你因痛恨别人而困于恐惧，沦为死亡的奴隶，活在渺小如蝼蚁的生命，这绝非你之所愿。Now, hear God speak to you through him, who is his voice and yours as well, reminding you that it is not your will to hate and be a prisoner to fear, a slave to death, a little creature with a little life. 你的愿力广大无边，不受任何限制。Your will is boundless. It is not your will that it be bound.你内在的一切早在创造之初就已结合于上主了。What lies in you has joined with God himself in all creation's birth. 不要忘了，是他创造了你，他是透过你的大愿而造出万物的。Remember him who has created you and through your will created everything.没有一个受造物不对你心怀感激，因为它是由你的愿心诞生的。Not one created thing but gives you thanks, for it is by your will that it was born. 若不是为了你，天堂之光不会照耀，是你的愿力使天堂大放光明的。No light of heaven shines except for you.For it was set in heaven by your will. 你在世上还能找到什么发怒的理由？世界正等着你的祝福而重获自由。What cause have you for anger in a world that merely waits your blessing to be free? 你若被世界囚禁，上主也会跟着失去自由。If you be prisoner, then God himself could not be free. 你如何对待上主所爱的人，就等于如何对待上主。For what is done to him whom God so loves is done to God himself. 不要认为上主有意控制你，他已把你造成整个宇宙的创造同工了。Think not he wills to bind you who has made you co-creator of the universe along with him. 他愿你的愿力和他一样永恒而无穷无尽。He would but keep your will forever and forever limitless. 世界殷殷期盼着你早日认出自己的自由，他才能与你同获自由。This world awaits the freedom you will give when you have recognized that you are free. 但你必须先宽恕赐你自由意志的上主，才能宽恕这个世界。But you will not forgive the world until you have forgiven him who gave your will to you. 因为世界只能透过你的愿力而获自由。For it is by your will the world is given freedom. 你也不可能在上主之外寻得自由，因你的自由乃是出自他的旨意。Nor can you be free apart from him whose holy will you share. 如今上主转身求你帮忙拯救世界，但你自己必须先得救，世界才有疗愈的可能。God turns to you to ask.The world be saved, for by your own salvation is it healed. 世上没有一个人不再等着你这决定，唯有如此，他才会明白自己也不受死亡的控制，因他和你具有同一颗心，故也享有同一自由。And no one walks upon the earth, but must depend on your decision that he learned.Death has no power over him because he shares your freedom as he shares your will. 疗愈他正是你之所愿，他之所以获得疗愈，只因你与他一起做出了这一决定。It is your will to heal him And because you have decided with him, he is healed. 如今你总算宽恕了上主，因你已经决定把弟兄视为朋友了。 And now is God forgiven, for you choose to look upon your brother as a friend.
奇迹正文第三十章新的开始 Chapter 30, The New Beginning 二自由意志 Two, Freedom of Will 愿大家有一个生命充满的一天阿们我爱你